sitting quietly, allowing the body to be comfortable and relaxed. I can feel the tension in my legs, my arms, my back, my shoulders, my neck, my face dissolve. The awareness of the body melts into the distance. I focus my thoughts on I, the being of light. In this awareness of I, the soul, with the power of my mind, I can travel beyond the limits of my physical senses. My senses supply information of the physical dimension, but the power of my mind reaches far beyond the limits of matter. The power of my mind transcends the limits of time, of distance, of the physical universe. I enter another dimension. One of light, of silence. I find myself in a space of silence. A world of light stretching into infinity. A place where I can see no walls. Surrounded by light. Here, in the element of light, my natural element, I too, the being of light, sparkle. This is where I belong. This is my home. I recognize this place. I had forgotten it. And now I have rediscovered it. It feels comfortable and very familiar. This is my home, the world of light, of silence, of peace. From this dimension, I can look down and I see the blue pearl, the jewel, planet Earth, slowly spinning down below. I see how precious and how fragile it is. It has been my home for a long, long time. But now, in my original home, the world of light, I realize that beautiful planet is actually the stage. It provides a wonderful stage where I can play my part, where I interact with my global family, where I share responsibility with all my brothers and sisters. But that is the stage. And this, the world of silence, is my home. I have returned home. I have come home again. And I stay in the world of light, quietly, comfortably, recharging, replenishing my own store.